setting is Wembley Stadium, perfect for this occasion. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, a real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
In the clear in front of goal. Not really getting the radar right from that kind of position.
Well, he's getting some daggers from his teammates there.
Carrick. He's cut it out. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. He's got it away. Corner's going to be taken short this time. Well, here it is! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Terry! Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
Werner. Lucas. Put in from the wide area. And it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Now Liu. Werner. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. He might be through. Can he do it? Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Modric. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Well-read, timely defending. Well, he could go for goal from here.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here, because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
And that's exactly what he's been. He's found the corner with a fabulous free kick.
Oh, it's all about power and precision, that one. Top class.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Saw that coming and intercepted. Well, this could be the leveller. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Players up in support if he needs them. They've lost the ball. That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. Zhao. Henderson. Trying to find an opportunity. Some good passes, but really they've overdone it here. Henderson, into the attacking third. A real opening for him. Couldn't hold on to the ball. That's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Cuts it out nicely. A couple of teammates up in support. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
That's safely away. Oh, a bit of distance into the clearance, but they've lost possession. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Fang.
Werner.
That's good passing, probing. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Maybe the cross.
It's Carrick.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner.
He's put in the corner.
Has a go here.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
He's through. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
Henderson, now Terry.
Modric. Can he shoot? The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Takahashi, now Liu. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. It's been a really gripping first half here. Genuine intensity in the fixture. And the losing side's certainly not out of it yet.
Oh, by no means, Martin. And it is difficult to call a winner because they have been so closely matched.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Davy.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Now Liu. Carrick on the ball. Lucas. Takahashi, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here.
Letting the shot go!
It's offside and the referee's given it. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
Poor on the ball. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Davy.
Guiding it through. Pushed back out into play.
Well, if Noyes was worth a goal, this team would not be losing this match.
Now Carrick. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. There's a cut back on. He's done well to block that. And he saw the danger and snuffed it out. Davy. Modric. Chance to cross it. Won it back with an interception. Saw the direction of the pass. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Modric, Henderson. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Probing the pass. Well, the play is broken down now. Henderson. Davy. Threads it through. Oh, that's good defending. Davy. Taken goal and a good possession for them now. Now they're two in front. Restarting at 2-0. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Werner.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Now Liu. Here's Kim. Read the intentions. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Saved by the keeper. The front post. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. Interception hit.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go.
Davy. Henderson.
Seto.
Now Terry.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Well, the players have done well for this team today, but I think the fans might have done even better.
Yeah, and they're really enjoying it now, aren't they? They've got no doubt in their minds that their team is going to win out.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Modric. Henderson got his foot in to cut out the pass. Blocked off the pass there. Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up.
Added
minutes. They've got him behind here.
2 minutes.
A real finale set up now by getting the one goal back here. Now they'll go at it again. They want to get the ball from the restart as soon as possible and try and grab the equaliser.
They want to get back for the kickoff because they have got this goal. Now they're just one down, but time is really ticking on.
I thought they were out on the feet there, Martin, but a goal out of nothing, and who knows?
And we restart the game 2-1.
It's finished here. Well, winning is a wonderful feeling, but particularly when you've beaten a team as good as this one, and they are very proud, and rightly so.
I think so. They would have come into the game not quite knowing what to expect, but having put together